Welcome to Factors, Widesight's new weekly series for the energy, marine and power sectors. In this episode, we take a high-level look at supercycles. The jury's still out on whether supercycles exist, but the idea is that a supercycle follows a traditional boom and bust pattern and suggests that commodities have a predictable element. Data shows that the oil industry has an approximate 30-year cycle. Let's take a bird's eye view of the last 100 years. By 1920, the automotive industry had exploded and the public takeoff of cars drove a huge surge in oil prices. So that's where we'll start our cycle. The Great Depression saw oil prices dive to an all-time low. However, the next 21 years included a post-war manufacturing boom which saw prices reach a new high. So here we can see evidence of an approximate 30-year cycle. The next cycle was defined by the Middle East, with a crash in the late 60s followed by recovery and new highs in the 70s. So again, an approximate 30-year cycle. Oversupply saw prices fall over the next 18 years, but with the emergence of Asian super-economies, prices hit a record high. Another approximate 30-year cycle. In 2008, the global economic crisis took hold, and 5 years later, the reverberations hit oil prices. Every cycle has different drivers, but if we do accept the existence of supercycles, it's likely that we may not see another boom until the mid-2020s. So what do you think? Are supercycles coincidence, myth, or reality? Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe below for next week's Factors video.